Yo, Steven, did you hear about what happened at the Travis Scott Astro World Festival this weekend?
I did. Eight people died. Yeah, it was. Eight people died. That's crazy. That'd be a terrible way to die. It's crazy that that can even happen. You know what I mean? That people can just get crushed by being in a crowd of other people like that, and eight people died. Yeah, that's crazy. They got to see Astro World, though. They got to see Travis Scott. Imagine if you didn't even want to go to that show. If you got, like, dragged to that show, you didn't even want to go, and then you get crushed.
Did you guys see the video of Travis Scott singing while an unconscious slash dead guy is crowd surfed towards the stage?
Oh my god.
He's looking right at him and continues to sing.
What?
Wow. No. Although, to be honest, Baba Booey, I doubt that Travis knew that the guy was dead. I mean, he probably just thought the dude was effed up. You know what I mean?
Because that's dirty! You're dirty! Don't
yeah.
touch me!
And whoever shared that is dirty. And whoever keeps posting all that, all the little videos in the little corner, yeah, get a life, my guy.
All right, let me.
So start posting something positive. How about you send good messages through there? All right,
you wanna hug him?
Come here, little fella.
Isn't he comfy?
You're a good boy.